Chrono Trigger today. Slide. Good morning, Sly. This music that pops up right now. I wanted to give you guys the whole audio feed. I want you to behave yourself today.
Ma, let's get moving now. Bitch, you don't tell me what to do.
I'm coming. Hey, my little Pikachu went with it. It's a cat. Never mind, guys, it's a cat. Too much Pokemon. Finally, by the way, that inventor friend of yours. You know. Oh dear, I forgot her name. Kinda burned her on that one. Alright.
That's right, Lucca. Don't forget, she invited you to see her new invention.
I wonder what that could be.
Along now.
Back before dinner. This is a nice family.
This is probably a really good kid.
But he has no dad, though.
That's usually how it goes. It's, like, common for these kids not to have dads.
Ash in Pokemon doesn't have a dad. Oh, check this out. We're walking on the big map right now. I probably have to go somewhere. Lucca's house. Yeah, that's it. You know when you read something and then, like, you don't really, you're like, yeah, I read it, but I'm, like, basically breaking into this chick's house right now, and I'm looking at, like, I'm looking for it. It looks like I'm gonna kill her. Oh, hiding out, or what? Having a bad day?
Lara,
oh, God. Hi, Sly. Lucca's off at Lean Square with her father, Tappin. This is my first time playing this game, by the way. Right there.
Oh, shit.
Look at that guy. He's an alien. He's getting chased. I think they even gave us a description. It did. It showed a photo of her. I think she had brown hair. She's a fancy motherfucker. She's probably in this castle.
Alright, let's try to hit this one.
Thank you. that got stuck again. Piece of shit, it keeps getting stuck.
This is what happens when you have
no gear, like... Alright, try again. The stream is, like, lagging because of the amount of shit that I'm doing. Alright, Laka, where are you? This is probably the castle. I mean, it's just typical. Castle's in the middle of the map. Yeah. It's not this bitch, but she probably knows it. Hey! Ouch, that hurt!
What the hell? I'm so sorry, are you okay?
Uh-oh,
my pendant.
She's shaking her head at me. She's probably faking a neck injury. Fuck out of here, bitch. No one believes you. She lost it. Yeah, you lost it. This? Is this what you lost? Watch. I'm gonna give it to her. I already saw it immediately.
Oh, thank goodness, my pendant. It has so much sentimental value. May I have it back?
No. She's like, alright. Oh, thank goodness, my pendant. Oh, this game is funny. Like, if you're an asshole, you get picked off by that. I came to see the festival.
You live in this town, don't you?
I feel a little out of place here. Would you mind if I walk around with you for a while? Oh, you see that, guys? No, just kidding. You're a true gentleman. My name is, Oh my gosh, she looks pretty feisty in that photo right there. Yeah, your name is not Marl, dude. Your name is Marley. Oh my god, how do we skip? That's fine, I can spell your name again. You're
fucking Marley, dude. Yeah, not.
That's a dude name. Let me help you.
Sly. Couldn't fit Sly Fox. It would have been Sly Foe, and I'm not Foe, so I mean.
Lead me on. Well, you're a beautiful woman, and I love you. And let's go back to my house. I mean, said lead me on. Alright, whatever you want. I hate fairs. Say, you know the latest gossip? No, tell me about it. Just between us, I heard the king is distressed over his tomboy of a daughter.
Yeah, with these fucking... Oh, Marl. See, I hooked her up with a chick name, don't worry. I'd like to see how... Oh my god, dude. This guy's a fucking predator. I'd like to see how wild she really is.
You stay away from that king's daughter, you little creep.
They're still setting up. Why don't you come back in a minute?
So I feel like I'm going to be able to go in there after I've completed some kind of task. This is like a labyrinth to find a person. Like, where's the fighting, for God's sake? Oh.
They call me Gato.
You speak Spanish, fool? He has metal joints. Beat me up and earn 15. Oh. Yeah, both of you can. Good shit.
First battle.
I was talking about how there's been no action yet and I want to fight something, and then out comes this gigantic person. Our magic bars are healing. Oh. I have it on the mode where it's on action and they will hit me before I'm ready. So if my magic hasn't charged up yet, I will get hit. We beat him. So where's my 15 silver points, bro? I lost. You won. Here's 15 points. Wasn't that fun? Yeah. So. All right. Have a good day, bro. Good timing on that. I needed a fight, actually. All right. Lucca's robot battle trainer. Collects silver. Oh, we beat that. That was her invention, and we just kicked its ass. This guy just has no respect for me. No time to talk, just sitting down for lunch. Yeah, I can tell you're just walking like you're drunk in circles. Look at this guy. Rude. I have silver points. You want to change silver points for gold? No, not until I find out what these are good for. Soon as you get some silver coins, you know some asshole's just ready to buy them from you. Obviously, they're worth something. Where's my cat? I saw your cat. Do you want me to get it? Soda does win contracts. Press the A button as fast as you can. Let's go. Ready, set, go. I'm using two fingers. Does that count? I think you're supposed to win. Oh, I got 5 silver points. See? That's why you don't change them. Okay, so you're supposed to change them at the end. That's what I think. The way it's a carnival, so everywhere you go, they give you points, right? It's like Chuck E. Cheese. This is some nifty shit.
The tracks on this game, like the audio tracks, are fucking hilarious. You're gonna hear some like really sick music, but this is hilarious. Like, I've never heard this one.
I've literally only played the game for 15 minutes ever, but I've listened to the music for hours. Like, I go on YouTube and I'll listen to the music. Catch the rhythm, X, Y, L, and R to dance. I don't even know the controls for that. That's funny. Don't. Yeah, it was awesome. I really should. Okay. P for pause. Alright, good. How can we configure input? There we go. Okay, so they said X, Y, L, B or something. Up, down, left, right, KB. Super Famicom. Okay. X and Z are B and A. And then... A and S are X and Y. And D and C are L and R. Actually, I would like L and R to be on Q and W. Unless you're doing... You must have said it because you're doing L and R while you're doing... X and Y, I guess. X, Y. L on top. R on the bottom. I'm looking at this key map. I'm not sure if you can see it. Yeah, Z and X. So B is on the left, A on the right, and then... A is Y, X and Y. That's, okay, so B A, Y X. S is X, yeah. B A, Y X, that's a little bit counterintuitive. Okay, let's unpause. Let's try it. Y, X. Oh, fucking, which one was L and R? I think it was L on the top, R on the bottom. Yeah, L on the top, R on the bottom. Okay. Alright, we're good. I'm ready. I'm gonna give it a shot. That's why I wanted to learn my keyboard. Thank you. I think that was a gimmick, or I didn't know how to do it. But at this point, God knows. Alright, so I've... Remember the event that I was talking about that would keep me from entering? I think it was beating that monster, and I think I can make it through now. Nope. Not wasn't it. Yeah. The guy didn't want to tell me his story because he's mad that I knew more gossip than him. I have 20. If I can get 100 gold right now, I probably should do it. I think so. I think these points are from this carnival. This chick had a missing cat though. Grab it. Yeah! Oh! I mean, I had a feeling because, like, sometimes they do that in games.
That's gnarly.
I thought it was just like a regular animal, but then I talked to this chick and she lost her cat. Bro, what? I just grabbed it. You mean I didn't grab the cat? Aww, man. The cat just ran away. I wonder if I have to like shoo the cat over here. Like, hey. Come on. Yeah. Tastes like chicken. Oh, I ate it. Hams, you're such a pig slime. Yeah, man. You gotta eat.
We're gonna just whip this thing's ass one more time.
Where's Lucca? Piece of shit. Alright, I don't
know. Orale, gato.
You have metal joints? I'll beat you up, fool. I only have metal joints around here. Nobody else can have joints around here like me, fool.
Ooh, you can't hit a girl. We're literally gonna kill you for that.
You leveled up. Let's go. I got tech points, I don't even know what that is, but I'm about to get some silver points.
GG, gato.
Oh, look at that. Alright, let's try this again to get the cat.
You have to keep talking to the cat over and over again.
It'll appear in a different place next time. Come on. Yeah, I haven't heard the gossip. I guess since the game's not like Pokemon, it's just hard to get used to. Still wants to see that daughter go wild. Too many girls run wild videos. What's the big deal if we wanted to fight against wizards 100 years ago? Little shit.
Respect the history.
I heard this guy pays big bucks for charms, weapons, pendants, and other rarities. Who this guy? The swordsmith. Oh yeah, that's what you want, gold? Okay, we want gold then. I already have enough for one of these iron plates.
Says I own
zero of them.
I mean, you know me.
Now I owe one. Alright, so we went from attack. I live on the continent to the east.
Oh, nice. Come see me sometime. By the way, could you take that young lady?
Talk about young lady just selling her pendant?
Did I do that? Let's do it.
No.
Not having it.
Oh my. It's the pendant. Sorry, but I can't buy that. It's far too special. Yeah. Alright, so let's see. Can we equip?
Oh, I think it's already being used.
It seems equipped, but I don't know for sure. See, it still says my attack is 9. Oh, there it is. Weapon. Iron Blade. There it is. Now it says 11. We got it. Okay, so we need to get the chick a sword too, and I need to cash in that money.
Marley.
Fucking Marl. Okay, dumbass. Trying to make them all break and die. Alright, we need a drink. That's what we need to do.
Soda guzzling contest. Let's go.
Oh, they're making fun of me. This is for people that like can't fight. There you go. Alright, so he said you're awfully competitive, huh? So I guess he wasn't making fun of me when he said it the first time. But it seemed like it because I definitely didn't get enough to get points. Alright, so. No, the way to go is kill one of each. Each slag is such a pig. Yeah. There's the cat again. Alright, so the point is to get one of these and one of the other. That's 20, and then 20 gives you lots of gold. We're gonna buy the sword for my friend here. Oh, I think it said that she can't use a sword. Because when I had the thing equipped, it said only I could use it. It didn't say Marlon could use it. I'm actually getting fucked up. Gonna have a shit ton of gold. I lost, you won. Here's 15 points. Now scram. How many points? I will buy the doors to open. We have to talk to everybody. We already talked to that dude. That asshole just gets in their way. Alright, we're gonna comb this whole area. This guy wants to buy my shit. Alright, we talked to those guys. Let's eat this food. No? only thing we haven't done is complete this area up here. And I haven't found this chick. I even forgot her name because it's been so long. But Lucca, yeah. This is the renowned Tent of Horrors. Spend your 55 points here. Yeah, right. That's a scam.
Welcome to the Millennial Fair. Have fun.
I hope Lucca and her dad. I heard Lucca and her dad made a new invention. I hope it doesn't blow up. You have to be ready. Oh, make for the far side of the square. This is gonna be fun. Come on. They did want you to talk to everyone. Where everyone who leans Melvin will have an awesome time. Sly is having a great time. Lucca's device is all set up. She's at the north end of the square. Oh, this is the all-knowing lady, apparently. Alright, what do we have here? Bronze helmet. Karate something. It's a body and a helmet. I need a... Yeah, we already told me that. Alright, so we're gonna go trade our points for gold, and then I'm gonna come back over there and... Yeah, we're gonna go buy that helmet, probably. Whichever one's cheaper. We're getting a lot of gold. Alright, we need 5 more. We have 15. Oh, we have, alright. So we're gonna go fight this guy one more time, and we're gonna turn our 5 into 20. If no old people get in our way. Let's go. This time we're gonna wait until both charge up before I attack, so we can pick them up quickly. I noticed what happens if you don't let them charge up, you lose a significant amount of fighting ability. Marley charges up quickly because they're attacking. Oh, I died. Don't get him, Marley. Oh, he needs a special on him. Marley's gonna win. Even though I died, pick me up. Give me my 15, bitch. We should have just farmed the shit out of this gold right here. So I can get both the helmet and the shirt. How much gold do I have? It was 200 and 300 for the both of those. Put him right next to the battling thing. Yeah. That's full HP right there. Look at that. So some foods will make your HP go all the way up. Alright, let's hit the solo. Thank you. let's raise it a few octaves. Restart the computer for that, but it's definitely an issue with it. Alright. That's gonna bum me out if I think about it. Playing the keyboard on stream is like my favorite. And it's such like a happy song that you want to play with it, and then the fact that it keeps getting stuck is just the most disappointing. I feel like you walk away without closing the chat box.
Thank you.
Okay, that solo just made up for it.
Just totally stopped the stream.
What was your fucking excuse? Just give me a second. There's no need to drag me by the arm like some kidnapper. You're the kidnapper. You're the one who's gotten me stuck here. Maybe buy her something. Step right on up, any of you who've got the time and the courage.
Our special dimension warp is the invention of a century.
To use it, jump here. And you'll be teleported here. It's the masterwork of my beautiful daughter, Lucca.
Oh, this bitch has been hiding out here for the last hour. They got all kinds of inventions, but we're just gonna get on up here.
Lucca, slide, where have you been? No one wants to try the telephone.
It looks like fun. I'll watch while you try it out.
I just sound like Mickey Mouse when I do a chicken fashion.
Just hop on the left pod.
Systems on. Taban. I thought they said Taliban.
Watching too many documentaries. Begin energy transfer.
You see the sparkles? I am sparkles.
Oh wow, that was great. Everyone all together. Was that like concurrently or in succession?
Okay. No, I don't want to try it again. I guess her adventures have to wait to be sent back.
Check out that girl's glasses. Wow.
See, they didn't all say the same thing as what you said.
It worked? I can't believe it.
Acrylic display of science at its best, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. Like, they literally just guinea-pigged me. They had never done it before. Oh, we're leaving now. Come on, sweetheart.
What a kick.
Don't do it.
Huh?
Hey, Sly. How did you pick up a cutie like her? Oh my god, Lucca's jealous.
I ran into her.
However great relationship starts.
You know, Sly, I'll be right there.
And she's gone.
Behold, ladies and gentlemen, as a vision of loveliness steps abroad into the machine.
Aboard.
Abroad.
Aboard the machine.
She's abroad. Watch. Don't go away. I'll be right back. This chick is fucking gone right now. I bet you she's not coming back. And this is the king's daughter. The masculine one named Marl. You sure about this? They're still trying to change your mind?
This is how, like, every bad... It's like a really happy story right now. Something bad has to happen. So this is it right here. This has to be it.
Marley, no way. Throw the switch.
This bitch is gone.
They just guinea-pigged it on me. Look, the music quieted.
The guy just said that they did me for the first time. This is their second run. It's gonna fuck up, and she's gonna be gone. And literally, the last word of the sentence says reappears. I read it in my English class. The teacher said the last word is the most important word of the sentence.
The fact that it says reappears is setting you up to believe that if she's gonna reappear, this bitch is gone. I've never even played this game this far, and I bet you she's gone. Okay, everyone, let's give her a great big hand when she reappears. Bye, she's gone.
The music is gone.
All systems on.
The chick is gone. Poof.
Begin energy transfer.
And it's gonna break.
Like, wait, what?
Did you hear the music? My pendant. It's...
Oh, yeah. The computer, bro.
I mean, I don't want to say predictable.
A little bit, but still good plot. Bye. I swear to you, I've not gotten this far in this game ever. I just saw it coming. It was just, if you pay attention to the what they're saying, the words especially, and the way that it's written. I mean, it's written by like English majors, obviously. That thing was calculated. Look at this. Leka, where is she? She's fucking in the underworld, bro. You lost her. Show's over, folks. Let's head out now. What's going on, Leka?
Where is she?
The way she disappeared, it couldn't have been the telepod. The warp field seemed to be affected by her pendant. What are we gonna do now? She's so familiar. I've seen her somewhere. Yeah. Sly, you brought her here. You will get her back. Good job. Your shitty machine makes it. Oh, it's not letting me leave. I have to go after her. Good shit. I was like, fuck that bitch, bye. Sly.
This is the save the world music right here.
You're actually gonna do it? What a fine lad. Putting myself into like complete danger. Oh, it's getting, listen to the music, wow. Whoever writes these fucking songs is amazing. I don't know where this machine is gonna send you, but we have it all in the choice. Won't they both be lost? This is our only hope. The pendant seems to be key. So hang on to it, Sly, and brace yourself. Let's go. All systems are down.
Begin energy transfer.
Power to full. Roger. Or keep the fuck out. Roger. There, we did it.
There we go. We're into the shithole now.
I'll follow you after. I know what went wrong. Good luck, Sly. Yeah, right. They're fixing their computers, but I'm fucking gone.
Another dimension.
Trolls. This is why they didn't want you to upgrade it. They're gonna hit me even if I'm not ready. Look at this. I put it on action mode. It's basically like hard mode because I'm gonna be getting hit when I have no ability to hit.
I substituted the music because I really wanted to hear this song. This is off of another map in this game. Battle these three. Looking for Lucca right now. Actually get the forest music right now.
Yeah!
Woo! Come on. So this is as far as I've gotten. So I guess I lied to you guys about getting this far earlier, so I may have known what happened out of memory. Because I've gotten this far. Because that's how I heard the song. But it was, I never played after this. So I probably just did it and then forgot about it and then guessed it. This guy's fucking me up though. I should have bought the helmet. The music didn't lag at all. Shut the screen off. When it runs at 60 frames, it doesn't lag. Alright, let's overclock the GPU. trying to get the music to work smoothly, but it's like...
Actually running decently now. I was gonna turn it off, really. Like, I was gonna shut the stream because the lag was driving me nuts. But I feel like when you don't move, it's lagging harder. Like, I was just walking around and it was doing really well. Look, that's some shit. Look at that. When you play the game, it lags less than if you don't play it. That's never happened. So, probably have to come back to that. Kind of deep into this thing right now. Yeah, look at that. I need to run. I can't fight this battle. That's not an option. Holy shit. That's it. You gotta fight and get the fuck out of here. Look, I'm getting hit by 3 people. Even though I'm one hitting them, they shouldn't have to use a tonic every battle. Like the last battle I completed, I needed a tonic. Not Pokemon. This is how you know you're not playing Pokemon. Like, you will die. There's nothing I can do. Like, I'm stuck in this fucking place right now. I'm probably gonna die. Guys, I'm dead. Run. Run. Shit, I died. didn't die this battle, but I'm gonna die in my next one. Level up or something. Was that my surprise? Oh, it was glowing and now it's not glowing. Get me out. Was a lot smaller than it really was. Because of how quickly I made it across, I had to go back. Y is on A, so we're going to put it on 4. X is on S, that goes on 5. L is on D, that goes on 6. R is on C, that goes on 3. And now, it's going to be lefty. Good shit. Because I'm lefty, and all of these people that make these games are right-handed, so I noticed that after playing it for an hour, that my left forearm will be like pumped almost from so many times of pressing it. So then I realize that this is a left-handed setup, so I switch it to a right-handed setup. Same thing happened with the Game Boy. After playing it for a certain amount of time, I was just like, this is for righties. I can feel it, you know? So I end up having to reconfigure. Kind of spent on this game right now, and I'm gonna save right here, and I'm gonna work on getting out of this labyrinth later.